What's going on, guys? So I apologize for not being on this channel much lately. I just been busy with my car reviews because I reviewed a lot of cars. Go check out Horrec, Horrec. Anyways, guys, we do have a Jailbreak update. Finally, it's been a pretty long time. So the other day, October 1st, like 3 days ago, Bedemo tweeted this. So we got a police baton, or baton, however you pronounce it. So yeah, this is one of those like whip sticks, or it kind of looks like a baseball bat. I'll just search it on Google for you guys. It's actually a real thing. Police actually use it. So, images. So yeah, it's like one of those whip stick things that police use to hit criminals. You do not want to mess with police with these. They hurt, trust me. Anyways, that's that. Yeah, I hope it won't cost too much money. If it does, it shouldn't cost that much. Maybe around like 10, 20 grand or something. Anyways, for the criminal, or practically criminal weapon, they added a new weapon, a force field gun. So we've got another item for you. This will involve alien technology. The all-new force field gun can be found in the military base with a key card, so you need a key card to get in. This gun will create temporary force fields to keep you safe, so it might last for like maybe 5-10 seconds each time you use it, but and then you have to wait a little bit until you can use it again, because it's temporarily. But I'm guessing this might cost a little bit more than the baton whip gun whatever. Maybe around, I think this could be around, I could see it being around like 50 grand, 40 grand, 30 grand or something. But just last night they posted 3 billion visits. Spoilers, so I'm really looking forward to these. These look so sick. 3 billion visits is something not many games on Roblox can claim. And Jailbreak should be there within the next 7 days. Our next update includes limited edition items to celebrate the occasion. Be sure to join us when this happens, coming soon. So yeah, it looks like there's ones in different colors. I don't know how this is going to work. I'll probably get one. Anyways, guys, so yeah, I hope you enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.